Broadcasting from the city of sun and lots of rain, from Hurricane Sandy off the Atlantic Ocean in Boca Raton, Florida. Good morning, good evening, wherever you may be, across the nation and around the world. I'm your host, Chad Deckard, and welcome to my ChadDeckard.com podcast show. And today's recording date is October the 29th, 2012. My shows will cover how online and offline marketing and communication can grow your business, as well as topics on tips, tricks, techniques, digital lifestyles, the future of finance, entrepreneurism, and travel and adventure. Thank you for tuning into my show as we begin this adventure together, exploring many great things to come. Now, let's get down to business. I have two exciting guests here with me today, Mike Makar, President and CEO, and Kevin Collins, Chief Marketing Officer of the Delphin Project. And they are going to tell you a little bit about how to monetize your exit internet traffic with their patented technology, Team Sales Agent. Okay, Mike, what is Team Sales Agent?
Well, I'll tell you, Chad, it's a patented technology that allows publishers to recover abandoned traffic off their website and obviously monetize that. So it works for lead generation, it works for retail sites, it doesn't matter. And the elevator speech is somebody's in a lead form or they're on a shopping cart, they decide to bail out, and they haven't completed the action. We launch a window with a picture of an agent. It's all powered by artificial intelligence. The agent can answer questions about the products or services that you're offering and gradually try to talk that user into going back, completing the action, whether that's the lead or whether that's the shopping cart. And I think in a nutshell, that's it. Easy to implement, and I'm sure Kevin will have plenty more to say.
Okay, great, great. So, Kevin, my question to you is, what solutions does Team Sales Agent solve?
Well, Chad, one of the biggest problems that online marketers and retailers have is the abandoned traffic. There's a lot of reports, independent studies out there that about 70% of everybody's traffic actually abandons without making a purchase, without filling out a form. So the core of our technology is used to recover that abandoned traffic, and we do it the second the user exits. So it's a much more powerful way of retargeting your audience. You know, the core of the product's definitely used to recover bounced leads off lead gen forms or to recover abandoned shopping carts. But the chat also enhances the customer experience. Chat's able to provide very effective, definitive answers to the questions that the users may have.
So let me ask you this. What are some of the interesting features of Team Sales Agent?
Team Sales Agent's got some really good features that are all designed to, again, capture the abandoned user. And we do that by having different launch methods. We can launch the chat based on your traffic source. We can launch it if a user is idle on your website. You know, if somebody's just on your website and they're sitting there, they're not doing anything, we've got a timer that can launch the chat up. We also A-B split test the agent greetings. And our system will rotate the greetings and we'll analyze the data for the customer. We also rotate custom chat skins through there. So the chat skins we design in-house. We extend the brand of the customer, and sometimes we try different agent pictures. We'll try different genders, different age groups, different ethnicities to see what chat skin actually performs the best. And our system has a management console where the user can log in and pretty much do anything I can do here in the office with their chat campaign. We've got a lot of effective reports and analysis that help the consumer or helps the user figure out why their customers are leaving and help tailor their website to meet some of these deficiencies that the chat will pick out. And in turn, it helps them convert better, more customers.
Okay, Mike, what are the benefits and advantages of using Team Sales Agent?
Well, I think, Chad, the biggest benefits right up front are the publisher, our customer, makes incremental revenue. And it can be a significant revenue bump, 3%, 5%, 7%. Typically in the past, users left. You've already paid to get the traffic. They're gone. Very little chance they're going to come back. In this case, We call them back immediately and you make the additional revenue. One of the other important things that we do provide our customers is feedback, and this is kind of building on what Kevin said earlier, in that we collect everything that the user says to the agent on the way out. So I left your store because I didn't think the site was secure, or you know, I can find a better price somewhere else, or you don't take Discover cards. All that feedback is given to our customer so they can improve their site and improve their overall conversion. So I think the incremental revenue and certainly excellent feedback from abandoning customers are two of the biggest benefits. As far as the advantages, I think one of the biggest advantages is there's a lot of retargeting and remarketing going on the web right now, but it's the timeliness of what we're doing. So somebody leaves a shopping cart, it's not 2 days later that we send them an email. It's an immediate reaction. They're leaving, they've just clicked the page closed, they're not going to buy. We launch, we can offer them an incentive or something to bring them back immediately, or answer a question that they have that maybe prevents them from finishing the purchase. So I think in a nutshell, the biggest advantage is that timeliness.
Hey, yeah, I agree with you. I personally have experience working with your technology. I actually found Kevin, I think I was doing some research and was looking for some type of technology to recover the exit traffic, and that's where I stumbled upon you guys. And we implemented it at the place where I was consulting for 18 months into a payday lending landing page, as well as a debt management landing page. And we found that it was very successful in recovering some lost traffic that we would have never been able to convert if it wasn't for your technology. So my next question is there any restrictions to your technology?
Well, there really aren't any restrictions to the technology. We like our clients to think of us as an extension to their resources. And we've pointed out some of the basic uses of the chat, but we really like our clients to think out of the box. You know, how can we use this virtual agent to help our business, whether it's recovering abandoned traffic, whether it's helping to mitigate customer service. There's lots of uses for the technology, and there really aren't any restrictions. In fact, we like our clients to think of us as an extension to their resources and to take our virtual agent technology and think out of the box on how they can use it to help them with their business. Not only is it a great tool to recover your abandoned traffic and your bounced leads, but it's also a good tool to help mitigate your customer service inquiry. Team sales agent looks at your offer. We look at the privacy policy, your terms and conditions, and when we're building these agent scripts with the goal in the agenda to recover your abandoned traffic, we also work in your customer service questions.
Do you have anything to add to that, Mike?
Yeah, I think as far as restrictions, when we built the technology in the first place, we looked at some primitive technology that was out there, and the complaints from customers that were using that technology was that it was too difficult to make changes. It wasn't responsive. You had to go through, you know, the corporate environment to try to get somebody at the other end to make a change to a script or something. So our design from the first day was, let's enable our customers to have complete control over their campaign from soup to nuts, to go in there and be able to change a script on the fly from an agent, to change an agent photo, to change the location that it launches on the screen. Basically, they have complete control. We will do that for the customer. We'll manage the campaign at no additional cost. But the key thing is, should they want to jump in, test something, or try something, it's easy to do. It's all in real time. It's all online. Very easy for them to make changes.
Okay, great. So tell me, what separates Team Sales Agent from the rest? What's your unique selling proposition?
Yeah, this kind of goes back to where we started, and it's back to we developed this management console. Delphin has been around 13 years, and we were originally an ad network company. And we got very used to our customers logging into our system and changing creative ads and changing traffic sources and doing those sort of things on their own. So when we built this technology to recover traffic and monetize it, we decided to use the same philosophy. Let them log into an online console and make changes on the fly, should they want to. And certainly, we've got a patent issued about a year ago, and the patent covers that type of technology. So a chat agent working with a management console is largely what's covered in the patent. There are several patent pendings behind that to broaden those claims. But I think that's the biggest difference that we have, is this console that allows people easy access to their own campaigns and the ability to change things on the fly.
Great, thank you. Oh, you have something to say, Kevin?
Yeah, and you know, without giving away our secret sauce, the biggest separator for us is really the level of service that our clients get from us. We take a lot of time and a lot of pride into each campaign that we build for our clients. And then we manage them in an ongoing optimization process that we've taken a lot of time and we've done a lot of testing with it. Our campaigns, as you know, are all performance-based. There's no setup cost. Mm-hmm. There's no monthly fees. We only get paid when our chat recovers an abandoned user and they go back to the website and convert. Mm-hmm. So it's in our best interest to really optimize these campaigns and to make sure that they're as effective as they can be. And that's one of the biggest separators is, you know, we really take a lot of time and a lot of pride into each one of our campaigns.
Yeah, I totally agree with you. I felt like the first time that I met you that when you had told me that, I was like, wow, I'm sold right from the start. And, you know, the fact that you have no risk involved, I mean, why not give it a try? Because you might discover that it works phenomenally for you and you're going to get more out of what you already have. And, you know, a lot of other companies will want you to, you know, pay for something that you don't even know it works, you know, up front, and you've got to try it. And that way, when you realize that you're already in and you've got this commitment, and ends up, you know, a lot of times with some of these technologies, you hit the wall and nothing ends up happening, and you got to go the next thing and the next thing. But with yours, there is no risk. And I already know personally, and I put my name right on, and that's why I'm interviewing, is that I know that it worked. You know, for all the listeners out there, this is a really cool technology. You should definitely give it a chance, and definitely take the time to contact us to set up an appointment so Kevin can walk you through the process of, you know, a little bit better of how the technology can work for your situation and how to go about getting it set up. And can you explain the process of getting set up with Team Sales Agent, Kevin?
Yeah, sure. We like to keep the process of getting set up, the code implemented, very simple for our clients because we understand time is very critical. And a lot of our clients just don't have the time and the resources. So the first thing we like to do is get together with the client and determine the objectives of the campaign. Once we determine the objectives and the goal of the virtual agent, then we'll gather all the marketing collateral. We'll look at the website, privacy policy, terms and conditions, and then we set off to build the agent scripts. We do the majority of the heavy lifting to make it even easier for our clients to get the code up. Once we develop the agent scripts, then we review them with the client, make sure we're compliant, and to have them fill in the finishing touches. And then once we get approval on the scripts, we give our client a couple lines of JavaScript code. The code goes on the pages that they want the chat to launch from, and then the campaign is live, and we begin the optimization and the management process.
One of the reasons we do the free 30-day evaluation of our technology is that also gives us 30 days to evaluate the customer feedback, the abandoned customer feedback, make the tweaks, do the optimization so that when we do finally turn this thing on and start doing a high level of recovery, we're a lot more accurate right out of the chute. Okay. And a lot more effective. You got to remember that the philosophy from the start was to make it easy for our customer to adopt the technology. So there's no upfront fees, no ongoing fees, nothing like that. It's strictly performance-based, so you don't have to worry about money. The second thing is, from a technology point of view, all you have to do is paste a single line of code to the site to activate the technology. And the third thing is, we do all the heavy lifting. We build all the agent responses, all the scripting. We build custom skins to match the users, our customer sites. All that's done for them. So literally all they need is an hour or two to review the agent scripts, make sure they're compliant, and at the same time, have a tech take 10 minutes and paste our code, and then we go live. Start analyzing the feedback as it comes in and start increasing the recovery.
Kevin, could you tell us how the listeners could get a hold of you?
Sure, Chad. Probably the easiest way is going to go to your website, and there's a little box on there for Team Sales Agent. You can check on that, and that information will get forwarded to us. Or they could simply go to our website, that's teamsalesagent.com, fill out a contact request form, and we'll get back to you. And we're going to extend a 30-day free trial promotion for anybody that comes in from your website or comes to our website and mentions that they heard this podcast from Chad Deckard. We'll give the client 30 days to analyze our software, and they get to keep all the revenue from the abandoned recoveries that the chat makes. And during that 30-day free trial, they'll get some very valuable customer feedback, and we'll be able to optimize the scripts. That'll just be a special promotion.
Great. I appreciate that. Thank you very much, Kevin.
If you like my show, please consider subscribing to it, which you can do by visiting my website, chaddeckard.com. Or if you are an iTunes listener, take it with you wherever you may go on your mobile device. I invite you to give the rest of the listeners and myself all the feedback that you can contribute and support, because you are part of what makes this show a success. Please feel free to share this video or audio on your social networks like Facebook, Twitter, your blog, or YouTube by clicking your share button. I really appreciate you doing so. Well, that's about it for this show. Good morning, good evening, wherever you may be across the nation and around the world. Don't get wet because of the Hurricane Sandy. And this is Chad Deckard signing off. Goodbye for now.